Okay, so if we take a look at the apps that come pre-installed, it's not that much. I would say YouTube is the only map, the only sort of app you wouldn't expect. So you have Google Maps, Bluetooth media, radio, camera, Google Assistant, user manual, Play Store, and phone. So it doesn't come preloaded with a lot of apps. You have to get them yourself. I won't sign in here. I guess I'll do that another time, but just, you know, the pre-installed apps are quite few.